Do you want to see the relationship of your spine to your nervous system, especially the spinal cord and brain and the rest of your body? Check this out. So here's a nerve chart. It's a chart of the autonomic nervous system right here. Brain master system, right there, protected by the skull. Okay, you see the brain goes into the brain stem over here, and then spinal cord, which is inside your spinal canal. There's 24 movable bones that make up your spinal column. Cervical spine, thoracic spine, lumbar spine, and there's 31 pairs of nerves that branch out to each one of these organ systems. Every part of your entire body is controlled by the brain sending signals through the spinal cord and through all these nerves to all your nervous system. You need the spine to be in its optimal alignment. An optimal spine equals optimal health. The better alignment your spine is in, the less stress and irritation on the nerves, and overall better health that you're going to be, not just now, but in the long run.